Nice, we're gaining influence. I think they damaged it to prevent us from taking it.
Suka there!
Suka!
There he is!
Damn it, I missed. Yeah. Only you could shoot the flaming pack on his back. The huge ass tank on his back and blow him up. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Ew, that's his heart. Never mind. You can totally shoot their tanks on their backs. Oh, that was awesome. Oh god, so many dudes.
He is dead!
All I heard is bleat, splat.
I see him!
Run! Shit. Hi. Little bastard. Uh-oh. It's a trap. What the hell happened? This is the loudest ass explosion ever. I wonder if this big tank bastard will attempt to go by the blades. Oh, these guys are stupid as fuck. The heavy guy just walks straight into the propeller blades like a complete dumbass. Too funny.
Look out there!
Run! That was a rocket. You little shit. No more moo-ha for you. Oh, you little motherfucker. Telling you, fat boys are the best. Can't beat some good old fat boys. There we go, looks like we're getting out of here.
Oh,
more tankers. Heavy bastards.
I see him. Look out there.
Got one. Gotcha. Bye. Whee! He believed he could fly. in the end, all he did was just die. Alright, we're done with this place. Get the hell out of here. Let's go and talk with Redstone.
Bang bang, killer. You sure showed those bandits who was boss.
Damn right.
Looks like you're trying to become Redstone's new tough guy. Hmm. Well, for your sake, I hope you last longer than the last one.
Would you like to show me my destiny? Okay, nope. Okay, fine. Oh yeah, the toilets. Forgot about those.
Don't you be causing too much trouble.
Trouble's my middle name.
You start making noise around the wasteland, next thing you know, the authority will be here asking questions about who's doing it. And you don't want that.
I've lain waste to so many authority soldiers. I don't fear those bastards. You're no match for me. Does Stu have anything good?
Looking for a deal?
So apparently this guy randomly sells one object, and he sells it at a lower price than the regular place does.
My special deal changes often, so check back again.
Yeah, pretty much. It's like the deal of the day type of thing. That changes every so often.
Good job with those gearheads. It's nice having some tough guys around here.
Oh yeah, I'm a tough guy, all right.
Being free of the gearheads is a great relief. Now maybe someday we'll be free of the authority too.
Oh, you better believe it. Hi, Howard.
Pardon?
Okay. Stare at me just extremely awkwardly. I'll just be on my way. Hello, Janie.
Hey there, what you looking for?
More like what I'm looking at. What are these? Oh, battery packs. Sell stuff. Jeez, I think she'll have that lollipop for the rest of the game. Ew, marine bobblehead. I'd love to keep that, but oh well. It's not worth anything. I want a real life Doom bobblehead. That's all we need. Missile rounds, those. Rid of those. Twice as tough as fat boys. If mama can't kill it, run. Let's buy some fat mamas. How many do they cost? Fat boys are 14. Wait, you can't buy fat mamas? Aw, that sucks. I guess that would make the game too easy if you could buy fat mamas. Oh well.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Indeed. Let's see that bounty board. I don't think I
I need my blue shine.
Let's do this one next. Abandoned distillery. Actually, first, before we do that, let us talk to... Where is he? We're here somewhere, I think. How do you like me now, bitch? Yeah, I thought so.
Hold on a minute. What the hell happened? I had good information about that Feltrite, and these canisters got nothing in them. So either you are trying to rip me off, or someone lied to me. Either way, this is a problem. Which means it's also a problem for you. If the gearheads even suspect I sent you there, they'll choke the power off. This calls for a more permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant, permanently redirect the power lead straight here, and then kill as many of those bastards as you can. Once the place is secure, my boys will be able to take over. Problem solved. But it starts with you. Now you do this for me. Get those damn gearheads off my back, and I'll give you free rein to do your business in my town. We see eye to eye on this.
Killing is my specialty. Hell yeah. The price of power. Either you're trying to rip me off or someone lied to me, which means this problem is your problem. If the gearheads suspect I sent you, then they'll cut off the power. It's time for a permanent solution. I need you to infiltrate their power plant and redirect the power leads straight here. Once the place is secure, my boys will take over. Problem solved. You do this for me and I'll give you free rein to do your business. Let's do this.
Good. We got a deal. Now, a little advice. That Cuprino you're driving, it's not gonna last long against what the gearheads have waiting for you. I would see about getting something with a little more fight in it.
Oh shit.
I've got no more time for you. Take care of the gearheads, or I'll take care of you.
He's mocking my Cuprino, man. That Caprino's pretty badass. He has nothing to say. Let's see. Monarch. If I were you, I'd see about getting something with a little more fight in it. I hear Starkey's been flapping his lips, bragging about his skills and his Monarch. Maybe you should start with him. He's down by Sparky's. Go see Starkey and don't come back till you've got his Monarch. Well, looks like we need to get the Monarch. Oh, it's this guy again.
My old racing buddy. Back for some more whoop-ass loser,
Oh yeah, I'm gonna kick your ass.
And just to make it interesting, if you beat me, you win my Monarch. All yours. It's the best set of wheels money can buy. Now, how are you gonna refuse an offer like that?
Starkey's Monarch. Back for some whoop-ass loser? I beat everybody back in Wellspring and now I'm gonna do it here. But I can't beat ya if you're too chicken to race, so let's raise the stakes. You beat me and you win my Monarch, it's the best set of wheels money can buy. Let's do it.
I'm ready to go when you are.
This
Ladies
is going to be
gentlemen, bandits and mutants, we've
intense.
Got another exciting combat race for you today.
Here we go. Beating Starkey is easy. Get out in front and don't let him pass. Cool. That little fucker. Ah. Yeah, get fucked. Yeah, get fucked, bitch. My turn. Oh my god, I can't drive for shit. Oh, this course has changed. These are some sharp turns. Oh shit! Fuck! Oh my god. I also upgraded the engine in this thing too. Gotta go fast. Oh god. Oh yeah, he stands no chance. I got this in the bag. GG. Monarch is mine. Excellent.
I really can't believe you beat me. Must have been something I ate. You know, it made me drive all crazy. Well, here's the keys to the car. You'll find it in your garage, but I'm gonna get another one, and then I'll be back. You just wait.
Nice. We did it. Let's go down and see if we can tune up the car. All right. What the hell's the vehicle?
You'll find everything you need at Sparky's.
See what we can pump into the Monarch. There's pulse ammo, damn. Heavy Monarch armor, yes. I want that. Best boost in the wasteland. Too bad you can't sell old purchases. Yeah, let's buy some pulse ammo. Buy a bunch of these. Just in case. There, looks good.
Good day to you.
Let's go test out the Monarch.
Having trouble with your ride? Is it broken down?
The price of power, yes. Gonna do abandoned distillery first. Look at that beast of a holy shit, look at that vehicle. My god. That thing is badass. First, we gotta go down here. Jeez, look at that grill. God. Oh, they're telling me to go. I think it's down the other side. Oh! Apparently it's over here. There it is. This is what we need. Oh, this is very tiny. Crawling. Underground area. I don't like the looks of this. Bloody mutants everywhere. Another card, Portman. Nice. Jeez, that's a huge place. Fucking hell. A little misanthrope. Ooh. What's that? Desert Spore. I have a bunch of these now. Enter the abandoned distillery. Here we go. Gotta find the distillery room. Let us explore this abandoned distillery. See what awaits us. I have so many of these lock grinders. I don't even need to worry about it anymore. I have enough money to buy more lock grinders if I ever should need them. Oh, nice. Convenient. Hey, Prime Creator. Does it, Mahitovec? You think so? Oh, apparently you can lock grind that door, or you can crawl through vents. Both lead to the same place. Interesting. Well, at least they restored the lock grinder that I used on the door, so it's no biggie. I wonder if you could actually get out back this way. Because there's no way to get back, so should you choose to go this way and not grind the lock, you could have been stuck, maybe. Unless there was a grind, a lock to grind on the opposite side too, then I guess it's okay. Unless you didn't have any locks to grind, then you'd be stuck. You had no lock grinders left. No, that's not nothing. What else is here? Place is spoopy. Oh, hi. What the fuck? Damn. Bastard just came out of nowhere. Like we're following it. That beer? Can't use it. Right, down we go. To these spooky areas. Oh god, I can hear them gurgling and chirping. See the fucker. It's over there. Let me introduce him to a fat boy. Nice acrobatics. Did a freaking backflip. Uh oh. I think I alerted the rest of the horde.
Get wrecked.
Hi. God, I love this shotgun. Yeah, I agree, Mahitovec. I agree. Uh-oh. I think there's more. It's about to go down. Oh, and then the music just dies down. Guess not. Guess I murdered all of them. Nope! I'm sure when that mutie just barreled around the corner like crazy, he was like, accompanied by a shotgun blast to the face, he was like surprised as hell. Tank can, radio. Ooh, oil can. Hail of two bandits. Lots of paint cans. See something glowing over there. Need to get it. Wine bottles. It is so dark in here, I can't see shit. This is a big facility. And milk, my favorite. Uh-oh. Get on, you little shit. Scream and gurgle all you want. Got a fat boy for you. Boom. Get fucked. Hi. How you doing? I found like 20 or 30 black coffee mugs, but I've only ever found one single black, white coffee mug in the whole game. Nothing on him. Another suitcase just lying around. Anything under the stairs? Nope, doesn't seem like it. Come at me, you little fuckers. Or not. There's an ambush waiting. I can tell. Waiting. I knew it. Fucking ambush. They didn't count on me having a shit ton of buckshot.